I'm joined here by Malu Chamarelli. Malu came all the way from Brazil for TESOL Greece. Welcome, Malu.
Thank you.
You gave a very interesting presentation yesterday about English in the workplace. Can you tell us a few things about that?
Well, the focus of my presentation basically was that we as business English teachers, we have to see the professionals in action to decide what's better for them. And so that was the focus. That's why I developed a project with another teacher in Brazil, in a software company in Brazil. Mm-hmm. And we observed them in action to analyze what were their needs. And then we developed this project based on this idea.
Mm-hmm. Oh, very good. And if I'm not mistaken, this was your first TESOL Greece event.
Yes, it was.
Mm-hmm. How was this experience? It's over now, almost.
Well, mm-hmm. Yes, it was different and at the same time because we are always teachers. Mm-hmm. And so I can see that wherever you go, we are all the same. Mm-hmm. Yes, but at the same time with some touches from the country that we are. And I loved Greece.
Oh, very good. We hope you can come again next year then.